We've done, since the time I've been here in Florida, about 900 surgeries in a little under 5 years, and seen 1,700 patients. We have a wonderful program, a lot of great people that are involved. We have an extremely comprehensive program and practice that's committed to the long-term health for the patient, and that's for lifetime. So in terms of our work so far in our bariatric program with Venice Regional Hospital, we are very, very proud of our hospital and our bariatric surgical program. In our three-county area, which is Sarasota, Manatee, and Charlotte County, there was not a nationally accredited center of excellence. We were able to establish the first center of excellence within, I think, 10 months of my arrival, and then in short term thereafter, we were able to attain the second important national accreditation. So the two national accreditations that we have at Venice are, it's a joint intervention between the American College of Surgeons and the American Society for Metabolic and Bariatric Surgery. It's called MISQIP, Metabolic Bariatric Surgery Accreditation Quality Improvement Project. That's one of the national accreditations. The other one is called the Surgical Review Corporation. Over time, we've been able to add on all the insurance-specific accreditations like Blue Distinction, Optum, which is United Healthcare's accreditation.